Start. Hey guys, welcome back to my dad's channel, and today I'll be teaching you how to play Jingle Bells. So, if you can see my hands, but yeah, you're gonna go into this. Just boom, your thumb, and then boom, boom, right? The fourth one that has these twos, and you're gonna have the exact same pose on the other one, right here. So if you go, you push down with this while playing. So if you see that, I'm just going. And I'm doing this three times, but I hold, like. And then I'll do that again, like. With it singing, it sounds like this. If you know what red is, these are red. You'll go like this. So, you can see them. Whoa, do you see these three dots? That is the red. And then, blue is, you're like this, right? Move it one up. So, it's just that your pinky is on the one right by the red, so that's it. And yeah, this is it. So if you can see three, full snowman, floating snowman. Heavy snowman, full snowman, floating snowman, snowman. So, if you see that, it's just gonna be, I think there's, up here. Never mind. Where were we? Oh yeah. 30. So, just like I said, it's red with 3 threes. So, the accent thing. So you will go. Just like I said. Then. Four. And then you go back to red. Four, three. And then yellow. Three, two, five. And then that is the same thing. Yes, the exact same thing. And so, what was I gonna say? What was I gonna say? Okay, whatever. So. It's the exact same thing from the start 3. It's 3 with the red.
Mid.
And then you do that again. Well, it's the exact same thing you can see right there. But we're down here. Okay, whatever. So we're down here. And then. Like I said, blue is blue, and then with fours. The next one might be this. This and goodbye. Yeah. Goodbye.